me tell you a tale of the legendary lost engine. It was a long time ago in the heart of Italy. An engine kept on searching for a great discovery. With his little coach in tow, he traveled from Rome to Napoli, hunting high and low to feed his curiosity. Ended up in a mine in hope of hidden treasures rare. Quickly ran out of steam and he soon got stuck in there. Oh, it's such a sad tale, full of woe and misery. A legendary story of an engine who famously got lost in a mine. But I tell you, it is fine, that lost engine was little old me. And into our story steps a heroic adventurer by the name of Thomas the Tank Engine. He came from Sodor to work the rails of Italy. He wanted to learn Italian and archaeology, but then working with Gina showed his curiosity. So she told him a tale of an engine who famously got lost in a mine. But I tell you, it is fine, that lost engine was little old me. Thomas didn't give up. He wanted to prove his worth, to impress his friend by finding something precious to unearth. So he went down some tracks which were clearly overgrown, found himself in a mine. He was told all tracks lead to Rome. But then Thomas heard a voice. He knew he wasn't there alone. Could it be the lost engine, or just his own echo? Echo, echo, echo. He shone a light which landed on a sad and weary two. It was me and my coach Beppe, hidden deep in the shadow. At last, we were saved! I wanted to sing out loud! In fact, I will! Oh joy, it was a hero, he had come to rescue me. And Beppe, of course, so now two friends are free. Thomas gave me fuel which made me fit as fiddle-dee-dee. But the mine was collapsing, can this be my finale? So Thomas pushed us through the mines of mystery, straight through an exit left us hanging by the sea. But Stefano was there with the strength of Hercules, pulled us out from the dark into the heart of Italy. Yes, I was lost in a mine, but I tell you it was fine. That lost engine was little old me. A tale for all to tell of a legend long ago, who became Italy's most famous celebrity. That's me.